Mars. I always thought of it as a romantic place, a planet of mystery and adventure. Came here 6 months ago thinking it would be an escape from Earth. I wanted some time to think, to figure out what to do with my life. A year in the Altor mine sounded like a great way to straighten myself out. Man, was I a fool. Life in the mines is hell. I haven't had a minute to myself since I got here. You're jammed 8 to a room, time-sharing your bunks. Conditions are barely livable, and the guards are everywhere. Altor doesn't care if we live or die. We're at the breaking point. And then there's the plague killing off miners left and right. When the guy next to you dies before your eyes and your turn could come any minute, it freaks you out. No one knows what causes it or how to cure it. Or at least the miners don't know. Someone named Eos is putting up pamphlets in the barracks, claiming that Altor is responsible for the plague. The pamphlets urge miners to be ready to revolt against Altor. A lot of miners are muttering, but nothing's come of it yet. As bad as things are in the barracks, they're brutal down in the mines. You spend 10 hours drenched in your own sweat in the enviro suit, grinding away at locked walls. The guards make sure you work the whole shift. They enjoy their work way too much. You get out of the driller after your shift's over and all you've done is dig yourself in a little deeper. Don't know how long I can keep doing this.
Second work shift has ended. Miners return to barracks.
Come on, Parker. Shift's over.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Leave me alone, jerk. It's been a long day.
It's about to get a little longer, mind scum.
Just let me go, or else.
You threatening me? Yeah, well, threaten this! Go, go, go!
Disturbance in mine sector M4. Code yellow alert.
Guards, I hate them, I hate them, I hate them!
Hey, get over here. We're with the Red Faction.
Stick with us. We're heading to the Red Faction base.
Our time has come. Workers in mine M4 have started the rebellion. They're fighting and dying for you as I speak. Find the Red Faction members among you. Join us and strike back at all.
Additional security required in mine sector. All miners are ordered to ignore unauthorized announcements and return to their barracks immediately.
and me, Miner! Traitor!
Oh!
Thanks. Hey, come with me. The Martians are heading up to the docking bay to steal the shuttle. They're gonna get off Mars and back to Earth. You help me reach the shuttle, and I'll make sure they take you along.
Red emergency. Attack! Security level 1 response required.
Run, Mo!
Dead miner, every injustice, and strike back. The Red Faction will lead you to freedom.
Stop right there!
Code red emergency in mine M4. Security level 1 response required.
Better run, miner!
Parker, you don't know me, but my name is Hendrix and I want to help you. I'm a security technician with Alto. I have my own reasons for hating them and wanting to help you. I've been watching the riots on security monitors. You're the only miner from M4 to make it this far. Be careful, Parker. Ultra's rushing forces in to block the mines and keep the rebellion from spreading.
Personnel, mine M4 has been sealed.
Just you and me, miner. Oh! Scum!
Security to Minor Barrack C2. Security to Barrack C2.
Get me out of here. There's a key card on the desk.
I think the guys forgot.
Oh!
Before they come back.
Ah!
I can help you escape. Some miners are grabbing a shuttle and getting off Mars.
Just you and me, miner! Ah! Don't shoot! I'm on... Ah! Oh!
Thanks. Follow me.
Party time!
That elevator's been destroyed. You'll have to find another way up. I think I can still get you to the docking bay part.
Just you and...
If I can reach someone in the red faction,
additional security
I'll ask how you can link up
in
with
Minor
me.
Barracks C2.
You know.
Better run, Miner! Need help,
So dark. Can't see. I can hear you. Sound like a miner. Get up to the docking bay. Ship leaving.
All miners are ordered to lay down their weapons and report to the nearest security checkpoint. You will not be harmed.
Need help here!
There's a back route into the docking bay up ahead, if it's not blocked.
Just you and me, Mark.
The escaping miners came this way too. The elevators up ahead were destroyed in the fight. You'll have to climb up.
Get him! die, Miner!
I'm unarmed.
Stand still. Busted, mind rat.
I don't have a weapon.
Stand still and die like a man.
Red alert. Disturbance in docking bay 2. Security response required. Code yellow alert. Intruder in minor registration. Security respond.
We're supposed to back us up.
Scum!
Yellow alert. Intruder in registration medical facility. Security respond.
Scum! Oh! Oh! Don't shoot! I'm unarmed!
Hurry, Parker. The miners are at the shuttle.
Intruders in docking bay 2. Security to docking bay 2.
If only you'd been faster. Maybe being slow isn't such a bad thing.
job, Mike.
Explosion throughout the docking bay door. Before you can enter, you need to activate the emergency doors from the control room. That did it. Once the docking bay is pressurized, the containment door will retract.
Intruder in Docking Bay 4. Security to Docking Bay 4.
Don't hurt me!
Intruder in Docking Bay 4 maintenance facility. Security, respond.
Need it. Oh!
Intruder in docking bay 4 maintenance facility. Security, respond.
The elevator ahead should take you down to level N17, fairly close to the Red Faction base.
All non-security personnel are required to return to their barracks for the duration of the disturbances.
If you can stay alive until we fight our way back up, we'll find you.
The door's jammed. Blast around it if you can.
There are squads of miners somewhere ahead of you, Parker. Try to link up with them.
Careful down here, Parker. This mine section was abandoned years ago and is none too stable.
Heads up!
stop! Mercy, please!
There are more groups of...
Parker, we need your help. We're trying to knock out an Ultor geothermal power plant in this sector. If the power's knocked out, we can launch a major attack, but our squads are running into stiff resistance.
Come on, before those guys.
If you can help them take out the power plant, I can send more miners up to join you.
Give up, miner!
Parker, one of my squads is pinned down inside the ventilation system. Can you help them out?
Stop right there.
There's a route past the old rock crusher that should get you to the power plant, Parker.
Help! Drop your weapons!
Parker, I've lost touch with everyone else up there. I think you're all we have left.
Oh!
Until the power's cut to Ultor's monitoring systems, they know every move we make. We're getting mowed down. I hope you can do it, Parker.
There should be a ventilation opening in here that'll take you to the miner's hotspot.
Oh! Try it, miner!
Tell Eos we tried, but
sniper.
Crusher.
Stop right there!
I'm on your side!
All miners report to the nearest guard station. You will not be harmed.
He can make it.
Oh! Where's my backup?
Hendrix says you made it into the geothermal plant. There are five facilities to sabotage. Turbines, water control, water reclamation, lava control, and the main controls.